And here we've got one of the nicest individual efforts, individual goals of the year by the Stars' Jason Spezza. All starts off of a cycle from a teammate, gets the puck behind the net, and he's, right here he just waits for Yandel to come and get him. Basically, what he does is an offensive body check so that Yandel has nothing to do. All he can do is push him in a direction that now Spezza wants to go towards. So he pushes off, and then Spezza doesn't really skate away. He just lets him come at him, waits for a stick to get to that side of the body, spins away, and again just skates right into him so that this push right here propels him in the direction he wants to go. He uses the net wisely, keeps Yandel off his back, spins and scores. We'll back it up again here just to highlight a couple things. So instead of skating frantically away from a guy that's right on his back, he waits until the stick comes to the right side of his body. He spins to the left and again cuts right into his hand so he has no strength. That push propels him away from him. A spin, shot, goal. Great individual effort by Spezza. Very smart. He's always very aware of where he is in relation to the other players on the ice.